Hello, my name is Emin Maledov. I am representing company IT-Sputnik, and in this video, I want you to show the case how we done customization for one of our client for quote approval process. So the main idea here is that a sales manager creating a quote, and then inside of the deal, and then he run through the stages, and quote go for approval process when sales department, head of sales department should approve the quote itself based on different conditions, and when a manager have access to create a quote, edit a quote, and send a quote to client based on different situations. So what do we have here? Left side we have agents portal. On the right side we got head of sales department portal. So we create a deal on agents portal and call it test deal 5. Select any name, any company, click save. So we go to here. Then we go into product section and add in some product. And you know, as you notice here, we got custom, we customize a bit product tab, description. We got purchase cost here. And also we got show markup button when you can see markup for each position. And you will see price for each position total. And also you can see markup in absolute value for total for all products and in percent as well. Okay, so we're saying that. Then we go into quotes. So when the main idea here that we run in that test deal through stages, so requirement analysis, we are relating the cost, and so we creating a quote in that position, in that stage. So creating a quote. So we're selecting country, selecting some positions here, some parameters, checking, and continue. And in that, the main idea is that in that stage, we can edit or delete a quote. So on these stages, again, on these stages, we can do everything. We can delete quote, create new quote, edit quote, but once we move that quote to request for approval, we can't do anything about the quote. If we go to the quote, so you see that the button edit and delete is disappearing, so we can't do anything because that quote now in approval stage for the head of a sales department. And what happened with on head of sales department portal. So first of all, he getting approval and feed, he getting new news, new quote approving task. So that means that he got a new task for approving, okay? And he got that notification here as well. So he got his notification here and here. So he following that task. And here he see all details. See after he company contact, total value of a product, and he see test. He see deal itself, so he can check the deal. So he can check the deal. He can go to quote and check the quote. And he can't edit or do anything else. He can just check it and go back.
to deal. He can open a task inside of that deal as well, and then he can accept that deal or accept that quote or decline. So in case he decline, deal just go back to one stage back and get notification to a manager that he need to change the quote itself. For example, we decline it and we need to put some comment. Decline. That's it. So as you see, a manager got notification in the system that not approved because of that, blah, blah, blah. So task being closed, you need to go back and make a changes. So if you go to deal, so we see that code now go back to one stage and now is in the revision stage instead of request for approval. So for example, manager done some changes inside of the code and move back to request for approval. So in that case, head of sales department got another task, required for approving, and he in that case now he will accept that code, so accepting. Once he accepting, deal move to approved stage, and a manager get notification for that. He's been approved, sent the code for customer, send the code to customer, and so on. Agent, once head of sales department approved a deal and quote, agent can see that deal is in approved stage, but when he come into that deal inside of a code, inside of the document itself, he able to send and he able to generate an offer itself, but we're not able to edit it or delete. So after proven stage, agent not able to do anything about the code. He able only to send the quote physically to the customer. So for example, he generate document. So once he generated document, he should send to customer, send via email. And send. So once code sent to client, the deal automatically change status from approved stage to code sent to client. And then it's not possible to edit the command, code sent to client, and then you got negotiation stage and closing. So after that, actually, code could come back to the first stage when you need to send to the customer another code. Actually, to make that video short, I didn't discuss many other things which we've done for that particular client in matter of customization, but the main idea here. If you got any questions, please ask me under that video in comments. If you like that video, click like and see you later.